Aldi in France has a whole leg of Spanish prosciutto for $50. It's over 13 pounds. This thing is massive. It even comes with a prosciutto stand. What should I do that is so cheap? Should I put this in my suitcase?